Hello and welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. Today is Tuesday and today's recipe is very tasty and very easy. This is a guacamole recipe. Actually, you must be thinking guacamoles are made with avocados, but here I am making peas guacamole. You know, avocados are difficult to get in India, but peas are easily available, fresh in winter and frozen in summer. And this you can prepare any time of the year for your dips, for your nachos or for your spreads, and you would love it. And it's very easy, even the children can make it. So let's begin the preparation of peas guacamole. For the peas guacamole, yes, I'm making the guacamole with the peas, as avocados is very difficult to get in India, and even if we get it, we don't get the good quality. So I have taken the boiled peas. If you are using the frozen peas, just thaw it. And here I'm adding only single piece of garlic. Mine is a bit bigger piece, you can use a smaller piece even, and some green chilies goes into it, some coriander leaves finely chopped goes into it. And now I'm adding the powders. Here comes the cumin roasted powder, some salt goes into it, and I'm going to churn this into a puree, into a paste. It's going to be a paste like. See, after puree, it looks like this, and it's done. I'm just going to take this out in a bowl. It's so easy and it's so tasty. I would seriously tell you, you can have this on your toast, with your sticks like your carrot and cucumber or radish, or with the nachos. I love this on my tortillas even. I make wraps out of it. So take it out in a bowl. Add finely chopped tomatoes, finely chopped onions. If you have green onions, you can add that even. Since I didn't have, I used normal onion. And lemon juice. Lemon I've added here, you can add during the churning time even. That is during when you are making the paste form. That time also you can add. Now I'm taking it out in a serving bowl. And I'm serving this with the nachos. You can, as I told you, you can serve this with steaks, with on a bread. You can serve it in many ways. In a wrap you can use it. It tastes awesome. And seriously, if you don't tell anyone, nobody can make out it's peas guacamole. And as you know, I told you, even if we get hold of avocados, there are chances it's not a good avocado, it may be a spoiled one. But with the peas, you can never go wrong. So I'm just tasting it. See, let's put this in my mouth. Yes, it goes in my mouth and simply awesome. The taste is truly divine. You are not going to miss the avocado, and this is also budget friendly. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, go and make this peas guacamole, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and post comments and queries. I would love to answer it. Thank you.